लेट्स स्टार्ट अप्रैल मंथ्स मंथली करंट अफेयर्स। सो करंट अफेयर इज प्रधानमंत्री संग्रहालय इनॉग्रेटेड इन न्यू दिल्ली एंड इन दिस संग्रहालय म्यूजियम द ऑब्जेक्ट विच विल बी शोकेस आर पर्सनल आइटम्स गिफ्ट मेमोरेबल्स मेडल्स एंड अदर स्टाम्प एंड स्पीचेस ऑफ रिस्पेक्टिव प्राइम मिनिस्टर्स United Nations Food Agriculture Organization FAO and Arbor Day Foundation have jointly recognized Mumbai and Hyderabad as a tree city of the world 2021. These both cities have been recognized for maintaining the urban greenery. Himachal Pradesh Kangra tea will soon get a European Commission GI tag and this will help Kangra tea to get an opportunity to enter the European market. Kangra tea already received an Indian GI tag in 2005. Bhog Bihu or Rongali Bihu is one of the greatest festival of Assam. So you just need to remember that this festival is related to which region of India. Ecuador, a South American country, became the first country in the world to give the legal right to wild animals. First Khelo India National Ranking Women Archery Tournament will be held in a Tata Archery Academy, Jamshedpur, Jharkhand. Jamtara in a Jharkhand has become the only district in country where all Gram Panchayats have community libraries. Okay. Jamtara district is already famous for not a good reason and you have seen a Netflix web series called Jamtara, Sabka Number Aayega. So because lots of youngsters involved in the cyber crime, so their deputy commissioner Faiz Ahmed Mumtaz taken an initiative to open a community libraries in each Gram Panchayats. Samba district of Jammu division has become the first district in India to cover 100% household Ayushman Bharat Pradhan Mantri Jan Arogya Yojana. Okay, so you need to understand that what is this scheme about. So people can take benefit of this scheme. This is the world's largest insurance scheme fully financed by government and people with Ayushman Bharat Golden Card get free access for treatment up to 5 lakh in a government hospitals and all those private hospitals which accept this card. So you need to also remember that the what Sehat is full form of Sehat. Because in recent years, TISNET is also asking the full form of government schemes like SEHAT, Social Endeavor for Health and Telemedicine. Temple 360 website has been launched for online darshan of 12 Jyotirlings and Char Dham from any location, making everyone's life convenient while also keeping people connected. One of the important appointment, United Nations Secretary General Antonio Guterres appointed Arunabha Ghosh from India for high level expert group on the net zero emissions commitment to non-state entities. Faster, a digital platform has been launched by Chief Justice of India N.V. Ramana and the full form of FASTER is Fast and Secure Transmission of Electronic Records. It is a digital platform that allows the Supreme Court to send interim order, stay order and bail order to appropriate authorities via secured electronic channel so that the decisions can be made faster. UNESCO World Heritage Site has added a living root bridge of Meghalaya in its tentative list of World Heritage Site and the name of the tree is Fiscus Elastica Tree. If this content is helpful for you then please like for better reach of the video. Parliament has passed a Constitution Scheduled Tribe Order Amendment Bill 2022. It includes DAS community as a sub-tribe of Kuki tribe in a list of STs in Tripura. So among these four tribes, which tribe has been added as a sub-tribe of Kuki tribe in the list of STs in Tripura? So the answer is ऑप्शन फोर डारलोंग ट्राइब। सो हियर इज़ अनदर एमसीक्यू फॉर यू एंड यू गाइस नीड टू गूगल और आंसर इट बाय योरसेल्फ। द क्वेश्चन इज वर्ल्ड हेरिटेज साइट हैव एडेड इन इट्स टेंटेटिव लिस्ट अ टेम्पल एंड श्री वदर्भ स्वामी टेम्पल एंड अ मोनोलिथिक पुल नंदी इन इट्स वर्ल्ड हेरिटेज साइट टेंटेटिव लिस्ट। सो दिस बिलोंग्स फ्रॉम विच स्टेट ऑफ इंडिया? आंध्र प्रदेश, केरला, तमिलनाडु एंड कर्नाटका। I request you to Google it and answer on comment box. Reports and ranking. Hurun richest self-made woman in the world 2022. We have a two in a list. First is Yu Yang, is a co-founder of Longfor, a Chinese real estate company. And another is from India, Falguni Nayak Nayar, a founder of and chief executive officer of Nykaa. Now we have a Nykaa man also, so I hope you guys knowing it. Now we will look awards and recognitions. This month we have a long list of awards. So 64th Grammy Award, Indian American singer Falguni Shah has been awarded. A Colorful World in the Best Children's Album category. So it's her album name, A Colorful World. Chameli Devi Jain Award. So Arafa Johri has been recognized for this. She worked for Scroll.in in Mumbai, Maharashtra. Outstanding Woman Media Person 2021 is the category. 64th Annual Grammy Award 2022 Musical Artist Composition and Album. The Album of the Year We Are by John has received the most nomination, total 11 nomination this has been received. BBC Indian Sports Woman of Year 2021 Award has been given to, there are two categories. BBC Emerging Player Award was presented to 80-year-old cricketer Shefali Verma. She is in her left. And another, the first woman to have a won medal at a Olympic in 2000, weightlifter Karnam Maleswari was presented the BBC Lifetime Achievement Award. Time 100 Impact Awards 2022. So Deepika Padukone has been awarded for her work in a mental health struggles and raising awareness through her foundation called Live, Love, Laugh. Stockholm Water Prize Laureate 2022, Professor Wilfred Brutzert for his groundbreaking work on a quantity environmental evaporation. So professor has been awarded for the Stockholm Water Prize Laureate 2022. National Water Award 2022. Three state on the top, Uttar Pradesh, Rajasthan and Tamil Nadu. So awarded for work on a exploratory work on a, in the field of water resource management. Gajendra Singh Shekhawat is a Union Minister of Jal Shakti. Oscar 2022, also called 94th Academy Award. Best Actor Leading Role, Will Smith, and Best Actress Leading Role, Jessica. EY Entrepreneur of the Year 2021. So Falguni Nayar, founder and CEO of Nykaa, has been awarded for this. Of beauty supply company Nykaa. 56 and 57 Gyanpith of the Year 2021 and 2022 has been awarded. First is for poet of Assam, Nilmani Ponkan, and another the novelist Damodar Mozo. O. Henry Prize has been awarded to Bengali author Amar Mitra for his work on a short story he wrote 45 years back. The BAG Award for short story titled Gaon Buro, a Bengali short fiction which was translated into English with a name The Old Man of Kusumpur. Okay. The translated work was published in an American magazine in 2020. Mitra was also awarded a Sahitya Academy Award in 2006. UK's Commonwealth Point of Light Award has been awarded to Kishore Das for setup as Vidyanando, a founder of an educational charity. So he has been worked for education for the children of marginalized background. Now we will see few books and authors. So, Crunch Time, Narendra Modi's National Security Crisis. A book is written by Dr. Sriram Cholia. The book called Queen of Fire, Story of Rani Lakshmibai of Jhansi has been written by Devika Rangachar, award-winning children's writer and a historian. Birsa Munda, Janjatiya Nayak, the book has been written by Professor Alok Chakrawal. He is a Vice Chancellor of Guru Ghasidas Vishwavidyalaya, Chhattisgarh. The Boy Who Wrote a Constitution, a play for children on human rights. This book has been written by Rajesh Talwar. So this is the compressed current affairs of the month of April 2022 for especially TISNET. I upload current affairs video for each month, so you should watch all those free videos and get benefit of it. Also, you may explore the channel for others relevant videos on strategy and preparation for TISS. If you like our work, then please do like the video, share with your friends preparing for other management entrance tests. Also, if you have not subscribed yet, please do subscribe our channel. Thank you.